Lithium is a chemical element with the symbol Li and atomic number 3. It is a soft, silvery-white alkali metal that belongs to the group 1, also known as group Ia, elements of the periodic table, which includes sodium and potassium. The atomic structure of lithium consists of 3 protons, 4 neutrons, and 3 electrons. The protons and neutrons are located in the nucleus of the atom, while the electrons are found in the outermost shell, or valence shell. The arrangement of these particles determines the properties of lithium and other elements. The number of protons in the nucleus determines the atomic number and the identity of the element. The number of neutrons in the nucleus can vary, and atoms with the same atomic number but different numbers of neutrons are known as isotopes. Lithium has 3 isotopes, lithium-6, lithium-7, and lithium-8. Lithium-6 is the most stable isotope and makes up about 7.5% of naturally occurring lithium. It has a nuclear spin of 1/2 and is used in nuclear magnetic resonance imaging, MRI. Lithium-7 is the most abundant isotope and makes up about 92.5% of naturally occurring lithium. It has a nuclear spin of 3/2 and is used in nuclear magnetic resonance imaging and in the production of tritium, a radioactive isotope of hydrogen. Lithium-8 is a very rare isotope and makes up about 0.01% of naturally occurring lithium. It has a nuclear spin of 0 and is not stable. In terms of electron configuration, lithium has a single valence electron in the outermost shell. This makes it a highly reactive element, as it tends to form chemical bonds easily by donating or accepting electrons. It is also a good conductor of electricity and heat.